Aloha. I'm Andy. In today's video, I will be fixing the overheating problem for the Sony VAIO VGNZ4XWN, model PCG6Q1M laptop. This is my friend's old Sony VAIO VGNZ4XWN, model PCG6Q1M laptop, and I will make a few videos about this laptop. Obviously needs a fan cleaning, because the fan is really struggling to cool down the CPU. I don't know if my phone will pick it up the fan struggling sound, but it is very loud. The fan is struggling, and the airflow is very low, so I need to disassembly and clean the fan. The difficulty level for this cleaning procedure for this laptop is easy. For the cleaning we need some tools and materials like a Phillips screwdriver, maybe a slotted screwdriver to remove the bottom cover, but is not necessary, isopropyl alcohol, compressed air or a hairdryer, even a paintbrush will do, a paper towel and a good quality thermal paste. I power down the laptop, I unplug the power cord and I flip it over the laptop. Step 1, I remove the battery, even that I know the battery doesn't charge anymore, I won't risk it a short circuit. Step 2, I remove these 4 screws with a Phillips screwdriver and I remove the heatsink cover. It helps if your screwdriver is magnetic, or you can put a small magnet on the screwdriver to not fall the screws. I used a magnet from a failed hard disk drive. This is the heatsink, there is the fan. Between the heatsink and fan usually will compress the dust, until will clog the airflow way. Step 3, to remove the heatsink, I need to remove these 2 holding screws. Now, gently I remove the heatsink. Because the heatsink blades are too close to each other, the dust will compress and will form a clog like a sponge. On older laptops the whole heatsink was from copper, the gap between the blades was much bigger, and they didn't clogged up quote for a long time, because the dust had room to evacuate. But that was in the past, now you are lucky if they use a fan, they want to cool down the laptop passively. The thermal paste is still flexible, didn't dried out, that means in the past they used a good quality thermal paste. And here's the pressed dust that blocked the airflow, it's like a sponge we used to insulate the windows in the winter. Step 4, I clean from the dust the heatsink and the fan. You can clean the dust more thoroughly with a compressed air, or you can use even a hairdryer. Step 5, I clean the heatsink and CPU with isopropyl alcohol until they shine. Step 6, I apply a good quality thermal paste. Step 7, I align carefully the heatsink, I put back and I screw in the 2 holding screws. Step 8, I put back the bottom cover and I screw in the four holding screws. Step 9, I put back the battery, plug in the power cord and I power on the laptop. I can tell after my ear that the fan is no longer so noisy. I did a good job. In my next video, I will upgrade the CPU for this Sony Vaio laptop. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.